it's so funny. Look at my son right here. I just told him I'm finna kill his ass. You hear me? That's fucking fucked up, cuz, on my soul, nigga. But see, everybody think I'm joking, right? I'm playing, right? Everybody think I'm fucking playing, right? Right, okay. This gonna be the last time. This gonna be the last video I make, nigga. God rest my soul. Wook, Ovia Foreman, you are responsible for your part in this too. You chose to be a destroyer, right? It's okay, fine. You hold this, take this with you. Tata, wow, nigga. After everything I gave you, cuz. After everything, all I wanted was a conversation, nigga. I told you, nigga. All you had to do was talk to me, nigga. All I wanted was conversation. That's it. I wanted you to be woman enough to look me in my fucking eyes, nigga. After 13 years of my life, nigga, giving to you, nigga, and cut me loose. Look me in my face and break me loose, nigga. Look, break my heart. Look me in my eyes and break my heart, nigga. But you couldn't do it. You couldn't do it. You want to go lay up with niggas and get fucked and nigga, whatever the case. You're slick, my nigga. You lied, my nigga. You're a habitual cheater, my nigga. And you have given yourself to men. You have given me STD behind this shit. Like, I'm not paranoid, cuz. You hear me? You fucked other niggas recklessly. I forgave you for it. You won't even come home, baby. You won't even come home like I'm a sucker. So watch this, Gayla. Watch this. Yeah. And carry this torch, baby. And no, I gave you a choice. And you chose this. Oh, you're so scared, right? Okay. Okay.
Tonight, we are learning more about a father who police says killed his three children and then himself. A jogger discovered the family inside of a car in West Oklahoma City neighborhood this morning.
Several tell us they've been coming by leaving these flowers, balloons, stuffed animals, candles, all in honor of the children. You can tell there are three Care Bears right here, one for each child. They're also putting together cards with words of encouragement for the mother.
All I can think about is the mom. What she might be going through.
Neighbors learning new details about the horrific scene that unfolded on their street early Saturday morning.
And it just made me sick.
4:14 a.m., family members calling Oklahoma City police, saying the children's father, Francois Littlejohn, posted a disturbing video.
He was live broadcasting, making threats about harming himself and harming children. We had lots of officers flooding the streets. We were in the process of issuing an Amber Alert.
What they didn't know, 3 minutes earlier, the 29-year-old had already done the unthinkable.
He executed the three children he had in his car, his own children, and then turned the gun on himself.
A few hours later, a woman says she was walking her dogs when she discovered Littlejohn in the car. Not knowing about the kids in the back seat when she called 911, she was too emotional to show her face on camera.
I don't want to be gruesome, but I saw blood on the ground under the car, and just thought he had probably shot himself. Anyway, so I just went around the corner and knocked on the closest house and had them call the police, and the police came right away.
She was in shock and in tears over the situation, saying she'd never seen police and medical officials react the way they did when they opened the car door. The reaction's enough for peer support to be called in to comfort them.
There's two things I'm going to remember, and that is, you know, seeing that blood under the car and the police reaction. I haven't seen cops act like that, but they were pretty dramatic and affected. That's how me and the neighbor who had called, that's how we started to get an idea that there was more than just a man who had shot himself.